Now, young wizard, you should come see me in Ravenwood. I think you're going to want to hear what I have to say. Why, signs of the end of the spiral, of course! Peculiarities, instances of pure impossibility! You may not have seen them yet, but you will! The Gravulum Order has detected increasing numbers of Pecrons all across the spiral! Pecrons? Why, they're invisible micro-magic particles that exist and don't exist at the same time! In concentration, they create peculiarities! That's the theory, at least. The Gravulum Order is dedicated to investigating this frightening trend, and we need your help. Take this Gravulum badge and get a reading from the Gobblers on Colossus Boulevard. Do this, and we might even invite you into the Order. Reading. Pecron concentrations there are average. Good. Come back to Ravenwood. Well done, young wizard. Good news. You're a full-fledged member of the Gravulum Order now. Together, we'll figure out this peculiar business. Check in each day, and I'll give you a creature or location to test. You won't need to return. I'll get the reading from your badge remotely. Oh, and take this Gravulum lodestone for your house. If you prefer, use that to get your daily assignment. Very well. Until tomorrow, then. Today's assignment is to get a reading by defeating one of these creatures in this location. Good luck! Today's assignment is to get a reading by defeating one of these creatures in this location. Good luck. Hello? You've already completed today's assignment. Make sure to check back tomorrow.